Bob's got another one. Geese are moving. But I'll try and get Daryl's getting this one in. What do you have there, Daryl? Don't know. Another whitefish? I'll hold it steady.
That may not as big as that last one, I'll tell you that though. They're decent sized fish.
If he turns the corner and walks into the sun, I won't be able to get much.
Let's
but
go the other side. Yeah. I like to see it before I release it.
He doesn't like being on that hook, I can tell you that.
Not so much you worry about breaking the line, it's those little bitty hooks. Barbless hooks. This is a trout.
Oh, it's a trout?
Trout.
There he is.
This is like the one I caught the other night. I don't know what this is. It's kind of brown. I don't think it's a cutthroat. Guy, I really should carry a net.
You only have a gazillion at home.
I got one in the truck.
Oh, you have one in the truck and you didn't bring it? And it's a cutthroat. I can see it now.
How can you tell a cutthroat?
Because you said it had all the red under its gill.
Does it have red under its gill?
Yeah. Look, otherwise it looks like a rainbow, but it's...
Yeah, they look like a rainbow up there.
What's that?
Nicely done.
Get him.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Is that a cutthroat, right?
You should have seen the one that got away.
Yeah.
Really? No, he took me all the way to the other side
oh
of the...
God, look
he
at
took
that.
Me to the other side of the river. Come on, that's a barbless hook in there. Come on out of there. Is it out? It's out.
Okay.
Nice.
Nurse him back.
Nice. In you go, buddy. If I ask which part of that?
Copper John. Yeah.
I'm trying grasshoppers.
Well, that's probably, that's what people told me, but I've been catching them all. This is not the first one I got like that.
Where is he?
He's right there. He's getting ready to go. There he goes.